Welcome back to Final Fantasy 15. We just gave a potion to a poor little bounty hunter guy that obviously needs to get his life together and carry potions with him. Who are these people? Just standing up here. It's kind of creepy, like, you two just standing there. Like, why is the...
1 minute it's pouring, the next it's over. Sudden weather.
Okay, that's weird.
Think we'll see a rainbow?
No, but I just want to know why. Okay, why the car just like changed. Go the other direction, U-turn! Why the car just changed, like put the top down by itself. That's weird. Like who said, like maybe I wanted the top to be up, but now I can't have it up because you guys blocked it from me. We're gonna stop the car right here because Dave has a little mission thing that we're gonna handle real quick.
We should be a nice
maybe not
change of pace.
Necessarily handle, but we're gonna accept it since it's right there. Like we actually went past it, which I mean I guess is fine. 300 feet. That's like what 10 seconds. We're gonna count it and see how many seconds it takes us to get over there. It seems like it's legit gonna be about 10 seconds. What? Okay, I didn't want to fight you, Garula. Okay, come on. This weapon is just so slow. For no reason. It's like, how many of them is there? Three? Why aren't you using your weapon? I swear Noctis uses his weapon when he wants to use his weapon. Come on. Stop being a little... Oh, there we go. I was thinking about changing my magic to, like the royal arm to see how that works.
We all good.
Like to switch back and forth, like to drain the electricity and then do something else. What is this?
Glad we found it. Time to make another delivery.
Oh. Wait, what? Oh. So it wasn't actually Dave, it was just the... I legit thought that Dave was just in the middle of the field somewhere, but it was just the dog tag. Well, that's awkward. I don't even... There's no point in delivering it now because... I feel like I might as well take it to him because it's right there. It's literally right there. We can fast travel there and then we can fast travel to the parking spot and call it a day. Okay, we're definitely gonna just do that because he's right there. Might as well. And then we can... fast travel back to the other parking spot and it'll work out just... What? Oh, I see. I don't know what makes them think I would just remember where the parking spots are located because I'm definitely not going to, but thank you anyway. I'll do well to always have at least one spell equipped. I think I might get rid of the lance because I feel like the lance doesn't really do anything. Just kind of there, and I feel like the other things do more damage, and ultimately you're trying to damage it to so it loses its health and it goes down and then you kill it. Can't really you do that for a weapon that doesn't work, so why waste your time? At least that's what I think. I don't know, maybe not. What do you think? Leave a comment below and let me know, and also comment on how you feel about these load screens because they're so long. Usually there's a bar that tells you how long it has to go, but there's literally nothing. It just says loading. And that just irritates me.
Might want to stock up on potions and stuff.
We don't need any more potions.
You're being helpful for a change.
Like how many more potions do we possibly need? Where's Dave? There you are. Dave. Here's your dog tag.
Y'all done good. Whoever owned that tag's probably breathing a sigh of relief right about now.
He's dead. That's why it's okay. That's fine. Ooh, 10 elixirs?
Yeah.
I appreciate you. You're awesome. We're gonna refill the tank now because we're like halfway. So I might as well refuel. It's only gonna take 10 gil.
Huh?
You're supposed to shake it so none of the gas spills out. Obviously, Noctis does not know how to fill a gas tank. Okay, we're gonna auto it now, and we're going to head to the next spot because why not? It's right there. Outpost. Or map point, rather. And we're just gonna drive all the way there because it's. Why not? Have him drive. Yes, everything is in order. We got everything we could possibly need from this location. There's probably a few items hidden around, but I don't feel like trying to capture them, so we're just gonna pretend they don't exist. Maybe that's bad. I don't know. But it's fine. We'll figure it out. We'll see how long it actually takes us to get there. Probably another 10,000 years. The drive, I didn't say how many minutes it was, but I'd imagine it's probably like a minute or two. Maybe? Possibly? I don't know. Yeah, it's probably about 2 minutes. That would probably sound about accurate. I'm mad they're like standing there having a conversation. Like, that's not proper vehicle etiquette. If we had to slam on the brakes, Prompto would be dead. He'd go flying in the back of the car, and another car would run over him. And that'd be awkward. But I am getting AP on the ride, though, because I bought one of the things in the Ascension menu that gives you AP for long drives. Bruh. And now we have to slow down because of this car. No, go faster. Go faster. But anyways, I get AP now for driving long distances. It just makes life easier. I can just be driving and I get one AP point. Like I just did 2 seconds ago, and I'll probably get maybe another, maybe two more by the time we get to the Stalem. That'd be great. At least I think it'd be great. Because why not? And then I can get more skills, which would be a good time. Honestly though, like the game is beautiful. Like look at that. Do you see this? Like, are you taking pictures of this, Prompto? This is the kind of stuff you should be taking pictures of. Like, come on now. Look at this landscape. It's beautiful. Now that I'm thinking about it, okay, as we're driving now, there aren't any monsters jumping out of us at us on the road, but a few parts ago, it wasn't a recording. At least I don't think it was. I was driving, and it was at night, and two level 30 iron giants showed up? Why, I don't know. Was I supposed to park here? Wait, what? Oh no, I wasn't supposed to park here. Okay. But anyway, two iron giants, level 30, just popped up in the middle of the road. Just out of nowhere. And I was like, what is this? Meanwhile, during the daytime, like, the monsters don't pop up in the road.
Yes! It was on fire!
Surprised Titan's hands don't burn up.
Wait, I thought that was just a fairy tale.
Tales of the Six fighting alongside Lucian kings date back to the Age of Gods.
For real?
For real. And yet somehow I find it hard to believe. Not all kings are created equal. Yeah, laugh it up.
So, I don't understand, like, how is it that at night the daemons will just pop up and try to kill you while you're driving, but the regular monsters don't attempt to jump out into the road? But I mean, it's whatever. I just won't drive at night until I get past level 30 because those iron giants don't play. And it seems like the weapons that I have don't do anything. Even
it's
when
like
I
warping to another dimension.
Even when I had to fight that the like slime ball. Like it literally looked like a muck, but for Final Fantasy. Literally, when I was fighting that thing, it was level 16. It took me forever to kill it. Its defenses were super high, and it just wasn't working out. So I don't know if it's the weapons, or maybe they're just more effective towards magic.
City life in a while.
They even got a cable car.
I'd like to see where it leads.
But it was annoying, so I refused to do anything at night ever again. Yes, you parked the car, Ignis. You parked the car. Oh, look at him. He's backing up. He got his arm on the seat and everything.
It's getting hot out here. Just need to pull in somewhere cool.
Yeah.
Any chance of sleeping in a nice room tonight?
And look
yes,
at
I'm
that.
Certain we can secure suitable accommodations nearby.
He's in, like, the lines and everything. Look at him. I'm so proud of you.
They've
all right, we're
going to... outside the city. All right.
Oh,
might
like
be
cup
worth
noodles.
Investing in a few servings in the event our pantry runs bare.
I'll put it on the list.
One hell of a crowd.
Oh, this must be the main thoroughfare.
She's at the Laville. Let's go.
Yeah, a lot of tremors lately. Hope the rocks around here haven't been shaken loose.
Why didn't I get the text message saying where she was? I'm important. I'm the main character. Give me the text message. Why did Gladio have the text message? You know, this is kind of ratchet looking. Like there's trash everywhere, dumpsters. But there's people here, so it's not like an isolated area. So why isn't it clean?
Whoa.
Oh?
Did you feel that?
You mean the earthquake?
What's wrong?
My head just started throbbing.
You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Are you fine, Noctis? I think something's going on with you, and you might need to get that checked out.
So when the ground shakes, your brain aches?
Yeah.
That rhymed.
Seismic shock to the system. Curious.
Gladdy!
Iris.
Look at you guys holding your own out there.
What can I say? You look good.
All things considered, you guys are staying here, right?
That's the plan.
When you have time, we have catching up to do.
Sure.
Jared and Talcott. Is it good to see you?
Quinn's Noctis! Iris is safe with me!
Please excuse my grandson. He has yet to learn his manners.
I like it.
Your Highness is very kind. But we shan't impose.
A very good night to you, Your Highness.
So, Iris, what was it like inside the Crown City?
Not pretty. The Citadel took a beating. But a lot of outlying neighborhoods made it through in one piece.
The Empire had tactical targets in mind.
You know, if there's anything else, you can ask me.
Yeah, thanks. what?
So... about Lady Lunafreya. I keep hearing she was in town. Apparently she left right away, but at least it means she's okay.
Good to hear. Thanks.
Yeah, well, get a good night's rest.
Yay! An automatic, like, rest stop. And we're gonna level. Look at that, 24. These pictures are eh. This one's interesting. This is also nice. Did he? Oh, he had a septum piercing, but it's just his nose. I don't know who you guys are, but that's a nice picture. And I guess we'll get a picture of Iris. Are we still in chapter 3? Probably. Nothing actually happened. Oh, the next morning!
Morning, sleepyhead.
Morning. Where is everyone?
Oh, they're out walking with Talcott. They went to see the sights. We should too.
Sure.
Sure. Why not?
Great. I'll show you around.
It seems your patience was rewarding. Enjoy your walk, and please take care.
200 EXP
for
just for a little
stop,
walk.
We'll check out the marketplace. Follow me, right this way.
Want to walk a little faster? No? That's the fastest joke. Oh, oh! Okay.
It's even more beautiful out here at night.
Okay, she's not gonna run ahead. Okay. I'm kind of sad. I thought she would, like, keep up with me. But instead, I have to wait for her. And I hate when games do that, when you have to wait for the other person. Because I feel like in every instance, the main character walks way faster than the person you're following.
This is the Partella Market. You can get almost anything here. Isn't it great? I'd buy out the whole place if I could.
I'll be nice.
All these shops seem right up your alley.
You know me so well.
250? Hey, give me all the experience, Iris. We can be best friends. You can walk me around the entire map of this game.
Look at all this neat stuff.
What is it?
I'm gonna take a look. Give me just a sec.
Really?
Done. Next, we're gonna see the power plant.
Another scorcher. Pack our bags for
the week. She's showing me all this stuff, but I'm pretty sure I'm gonna get lost. Are we going anywhere? You're not gonna.
Lately.
Where is she?
But the rocks around here haven't been shit.
Why are you just sitting there? Let's go. Come on. Jeez, girl. Go a little faster. I'm just gonna run ahead. It's over here. It's fine. If you can't keep up, that's on you. Oh, she went up them steps quick. I see you. I love how the game at- oh, wait a second, there's something here. Sorry! Oh, she actually came back instead of kept going, that's cool. And now she's actually running, but it's too late now because I'm already here. It's too late, I've already complained about you.
That's the power plant, the driving force behind Lestalem's prosperity.
I feel like there's a boss monster
in
there.
Only women work there. As a matter of fact, women are the ones who do all the work in this town.
Because we're the best.
Sounds like your kind of place. I can see you doing well here.
I think so too. It's so different from home. I was surprised at first, but I like it. All right. Next, we're going to the Outlook.
Show me the way. Back this way. Hope you're right behind me. See, now she's keeping up. And it's funny because like his sprint
girl, but I dig the rustic charm.
Is not the usual sprint. It's like ever so slightly slower. It's like his regular jog. Am I going the right way? Good. That would have been way awkward if I was going the wrong way. His sprint is literally, it's not even a sprint. It's like a brisk like jog. Or a brisk walk rather. Where does she go? Wait, what?
Whoa.
She can't even keep up.
You would totally love the drinks in this place.
Would I?
I mean, she's 10 light years away from me, so can she even actually hear me? We're just gonna jump over.
Imagine taking one for a spin.
Oh, yeah.
Nice spin. I mean, nice, like, flip? What? I don't know.
Hegler Outlook. Amazing view, right?
This is cool.
Look, there's the meteor.
Where?
No, not. This almost feels like a date.
Well, it's not. I'll make light of it. I'll be nice to her.
If it were, your brother would kick my ass.
Well, we better keep it quiet then. And besides, you already have Lady Lunafreya.
This is Gladio's sister?
The
Yikes.
Others are probably back at the hotel by now. Let's join them.
Okay, well, I got stuck. Interesting. Gladio's sister. That would explain why she texted him and not me. So I guess I can't be too mad about it. But even still, I'm the main character, so I should get notified about things first. I'm just saying. But it's fine. We're past that now. He's back to not running again.
Let's see if the others are back.
Where is she?
Haven't had fun like this since we were kids. Thanks, Noct.
No sweat. I had fun too.
You did? I'm so happy to hear that.
500
anyway,
EXP.
The thing I bought today, it's for you.
A.
But it's a surprise, so you're gonna have to wait.
Wait for what? Is he playing games now? I don't appreciate that. I don't appreciate it at all.
Hey, look who's back. Talca, go on and tell him what you told me.
You got it.
Oh, come now, show some respect.
Whoa, no need to respect me. I'm not royalty.
So, there's this legend about a sword, and the sword's supposed to be behind a waterfall nearby.
It may well be one of the lost tombs.
Check it out?
Sure. Thanks for the tip, Talkit.
You're welcome.
And on that note, we're going to end this part right here. Like and subscribe. Comment. Let me know how you feel about Iris. Was she flirting with me knowing good and well I have a wife waiting for me? Is that rude? Why are you being extra? Why are you being extra, huh? Why are you being extra? Anyway. See y'all in the next part. And remember, stay lit.